Okay, today I'm going to be playing some Dawn of War 2, which is the Warhammer 40k franchise. Unfortunately, I can't get the first game to work for whatever reason. So with that said, let's begin. And yes, I am well aware that it is Chaos Rising, but we're going to start with the original. Name my force commander. We're going to do the sergeant. Let's get going.
Subsector Aurelia. This cluster of worlds stands on the very edge of the Imperium of Man. From this frontier came the Blood Ravens, a chapter of the Emperor's own space marines.
Alright, time to get into the thick of things.
Calderas. We Blood Ravens select our initiates from this world's fierce warriors. Calderas is the cradle and the future of our chapter. Now, the orcs will take it from us. This we cannot allow.
A lot of orcs.
You dropped right into the combat zone. I am north of you with several squads of our initiates. We are under heavy fire and losing control of our flanks. Move north and provide support.
Targeted. Return fire. Eliminating. ahead of you are trying to outflank us. Eliminate them.
Yeah, like I said, that's a lot of orcs right there. Deviant Thule right there. I don't know why he's looking that way. Darkness is almost dead. I better give him a med kit. There we go.
Some old boys, and these humans are sparking up me truck back through the tunnel.
Using that.
that mine as a passage, Commander. Seal that entrance by any means necessary.
The orcs have stacked fuel and ordnance near the entrance over there. A well-placed grenade should ignite it and bring the whole cave down.
Good work, Space Marines. The Greenskins will not be using that passage again anytime soon.
But the leader managed to escape through the tunnel before we could kill him. That was our chance to cut this invasion off at the head.
He will show himself again, Tarkus. And when he does, we will be ready. Thunderhawks are en route. Prepare for extraction. None can stop the crusade.
Of course, this is just the first mission.
Cruiser Armageddon, Commander. Calderas is currently facing a massive orc invasion that threatens to spill over to the entire sector. Urgent distress signals are coming from other nearby sectors, but we must concentrate our efforts here. I need you to take charge of an assault that stalled on the surface below. Drop to the point marked on the planet map and start pushing into the orc's flank.
It's time to level up my squad. Yeah, one thing I'll say about Dawn of War 2 is that they put in some RPG elements into this game, which I really like.
Supply route, and all of Calderas could fall if we do not dislodge them. Sergeant Avitus and his squad of Devastator Space Marines held the hamlet alone, but they were finally overwhelmed. You must retake the hamlet and drive the orcs back. To aid in this, I'm assigning Sergeant Cyrus and his squad of scouts to your command. His infiltration expertise should prove invaluable.
Target. Getting a better vantage. Sight enemy weapon. tower down. Four guards eliminated.
Excellent work, Cyrus. Avitus's position is on your tactical display. Revive him so that he may join your attack.
Found another pass through the hills.
There is a relay beacon near your position, Commander. Secure it, and we can deploy reinforcements to fill out your squads. Move Avitus near the beacon, and we can get his squad back to full strength. Reinforcements inbound.
Target repositioning.
Excellent. Avitus and his Devastator squad are back to full strength. Now, push into the hamlet and eliminate those orcs, Commander.
Yeesh, look at this mess.
My squad should set up in heavy cover, Commander. The suppressive fire from my heavy bolter will keep the greenskins pinned. There. Devastator's ready to fire. Our heavy bolters are deadly, but they take time to set up and have a limited field of fire.
Securing the hamlet.
Outcome target acknowledged.
Excellent work, Commander. The hamlet is secure. More orcs are on the way, Commander. Set up your forces to repel the attack. This hamlet must not fall again.
Understood.
Orcs on approach.
Come on, greenskins!
Cyrus moving out.
tower for Cyrus, so we can snipe.
Well done, Commander. With the hamlet cleared, we can secure the main route into the capital.
The Greenskins knew to strike where we were most vulnerable, Captain Thule.
Cyrus is correct. Someone is agitating the orcs and pointing them at valuable targets. If we are going to win this war, we need to find out who is using the Greenskins against us.
At some point, we'll, that looks okay for now. Let's go here.
Commander, the orcs have struck another valuable target. A powerful orc chieftain named Gutwrencher is leading the assault, but someone must have pointed him at this target, likely without his even knowing it. Take your squads and eliminate this beast before he does more damage. Keep on the lookout for clues as to who may be manipulating him.
Gutwrencher.
Yeah, what are you looking at?
Gutwrencher's location is marked on your map display, Commander. You will need to fight through the orcs defending him.
Let's see here.
Weapons ready. Gear within.
Wait. Robert. I have a better idea. That'll help tremendously.
Yeah.
this. Do know we need these beacons. Now I got a better idea. I'm gonna go this way.
This is Avitus Brothers.
Wait, you know what? Now it's too late now. I was gonna say I need a better idea.
others fire.
Crazy. Aware of that. He's almost dead too, so.
Wrench's death has scattered his orc band. I am deploying a team to search the orc remains for clues as to who is agitating them.
Have we received any additional word from the neighboring sector, Captain?
No, we have lost all contact with them.
What could possibly take out the communications network of an entire sector in a few days?
We will have to investigate, but the defense of Calderas must come first. Commander, deploy to the surface as soon as your squads are ready.
Until I can get a sniper rifle, this is gonna have to do. I guess, for now.
Have struck another critical target. The orc raiding parties are led by a knob named Skykiller. This knob leads a squad of storm boys, orcs equipped with primitive jump packs. Storm boys are especially ruthless orcs that can strike quickly and escape before reinforcements arrive. Eliminate Skykiller This will buy us valuable time and may uncover who is guiding these orcs.
A trail of blood straight there.
Keep boasting, and the blood will be ours.
Well said, Cyrus. Well said. Some of these death animations are pretty wicked to look at, but they're really fun to watch. Hey, Tarkus, do you mind watching where you throw your grenades? Oh, sorry. I hate to break it to you, Orky, but you're already dead. So you have no choice but to be up to it. Capture this statue.
Enemy located.
Brothers.
Cards go boom. There go the orcs.
Repositioning. The shrine stands secure. Holding it will make us stronger in battle.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Yeah, that's the unfortunate thing of this game is that you can't capture both a communications ray and a statue, which is unfortunate, but that's how it is. Next up is Sky Killer. Hey boys.
Escape.
goes Avitus. I gotta send it back with more reinforcements.
Well done, Commander. We have found crucial evidence among the remains of Skykiller and Gutwrench's orcs. Both had recently visited Fellhammer Mine in the mountains outside Argus. Whoever is stirring up the orcs must be using Fellhammer as a base of operations.
Alright, time to level up my squad. I definitely do want to get an extra accessory slot because I'm going to need it. See, now which one of these would be best for my commander? Well, this is always a good one to have. This will be very handy. I think I'm thinking about the river boats less frequently. Because then we can go click, 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 boom, 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 boom. Good there.
Commander, the time has come to strike at our true enemy. Whoever has been provoking and guiding the Greenskins is holed up at Fellhammer Mine on the outskirts of Argus. We believe that Mech Badzappa, the orc who escaped us when you first arrived on Calderas, is also headed for the mine. You and your squads will drop south of Fellhammer and push north. Strength and firepower will pay greater dividends than stealth. For this reason, Sergeant Cyrus will remain aboard the Armageddon and provide mission support.
Oh, because we get a new squad mate, Thaddeus.
gone.
Should we be standing around here, doing nothing? I don't know. What do you think? Oh, that answers my question. Alright.
Our weapons are ready.
Oh, look what we have here. The Aldar.
Gone. But those were no orcs.
Well, it seems like there's somebody else wants to stick their nose in a space marine business.
Here is the convoy. The orcs slaughtered them.
We will avenge them. Keep moving.
Orc gunners on the ridge! Get to cover!
Fury from the sky! Cut them down!
Oh, look who showed up to the party. Thaddeus.
Sergeant Thaddeus, reporting for duty, Commander.
Did you have a pleasant rest, waiting for the most dramatic moment to strike?
Good to see you too, Avitus.
Don't you just love a...
Commander, my squad can use our jump packs to land right in the middle of those gunners. They're no match for us in close combat.
Commander, there is a communications array nearby that we should secure for the chapter. Strategic assets like these grant us combat advantages and allow us to more easily reinforce in the field.
I will run a scan on their defenses. Commander, the orcs are well entrenched at the main entrance. A frontal assault would be unwise.
A jump, some grenades, and we're in, Cyrus.
And right in the sights of the whole orc horde.
Excellent, Commander. This array will provide us with valuable combat intelligence and future operations.
Fellhammer Mine is close by, Commander.
Moving to cover.
trouble. These are the orc guards killed where they stood. Someone else has gone through here.
Swiftly, before the humans arrive.
We cannot allow one obstinate orc to derail the Marcia's plan.
Besides, all I says, you ain't even orcs at all!
Now we need to judge a friend. The fools cannot see the truth when they see us all.
Not space marines, too! Time to lag it!
Yeah.
And a warlock leads them.
Commander, the Eldar must be the ones who have been stirring up the orcs. Kill those Eldar before they escape.
So now basically we have a triple threat going on here.
Measure to your policy.
This is a grave development, Commander. The Eldar are evidently provoking and influencing the Orcs. Their involvement is hardly good news.
They claim to be stirring up the Orcs to combat a common threat. What could that be?
I would not put much stock in what the Eldar say. They are deceitful and manipulative by nature.
That they are, Targus. But the Eldar aren't fools. The warlock you defeated may have been guiding the Orcs here on Calderas, but he was only one part of a larger plan. We are receiving reports that the Eldar are stirring up the Orcs on the nearby Typhon system. The Armageddon will take you to Typhon, so you can engage the enemy there. I will relay all distress signals we receive from Typhon back to you.
Let's get my squad leveled up first.
This is the Armageddon's navigation display. From here, you can review data on the planets of the Aurelian subsector. You can also order the Armageddon to initiate warp travel to one of these worlds. When you are ready, initiate travel to the Typhon system.
Oh good, he leveled up. Now he can start using better equipment.
Substantial Eldar strike force. This force appears to be led by one of their so-called warp spiders. Warp spiders are capable of rapid teleportation, which which may explain how the Eldar are monitoring the orcs on Typhon without being seen. Eliminate him, and uncover what you can of the Eldar plans on Typhon.
Yeah, we don't need to hear it a second time. Spider monks flies. Probably take the statue because it's going to be a lot easier to get to. However, the drawback is that it's a longer route. I want Cyrus in there.
Thaddeus reporting in. Locating. Going in, brother.
Yeah, those are they can provide a support while
Howdy.
Alright, that helps tremendously. Looks like we have more Eldars to deal with. Right over there. That's right, he's retreating anyway, so what difference does it make?
This was worth the effort.
It was. With this foundry in our hands, we can redeploy more quickly. Its beacon also allows for healing and reinforcement. Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Well, the only alternative I can think of is just go this way and capture the rest of the beacons, but we won't get experience for not killing the enemies.
Move on.
I don't understand why they would teleport directly into the middle of us. I mean, they were just gonna get decimated. Who knows? Well, there's the arena, all right.
Excellent work, Commander. Without warp spiders stirring up the orcs, Typhon is far more secure. It still remains unclear what the Eldar hope to gain by provoking the orcs. Whatever their purpose, the Eldar are using all their trickery to disrupt communications outside the sector. We are uncertain how they are managing this, but our astropaths describe their interference as a shadow across the warp.
A shadow across the warp? Those were their exact words?
Yes, those were their exact words, Cyrus. We have more immediate problems, however. Mech Bat Zappa is mounting another offensive on the capital, and I need to see to our defenses. Secure Typhon quickly. I could use you back here soon. Thule out.
Why so concerned with the ravings of astropaths, Cyrus?
No reason. I just hope that casting a shadow across the warp is an ability the Eldar truly have, for all our sakes.
I know this is gonna be handy for the next mission. I'm really not gonna have time to, well, what the heck. This will be the last mission.
Commander, the Greenskins continue to attack vulnerable targets. A communications array has come under attack from an orc horde. They seek to loot and destroy this important structure. These arrays improve our communications across the subsector and allow us to monitor enemy movements. We cannot afford to lose that advantage.
Alright, we're gonna trade squads here.
Weapons ready.
come. Let them come to us.
Devastated.
Excellent work, Commander. Losing that array would have been a devastating blow in our fight to save the sector. Losing it to the orcs would have been particularly painful, since their plan was to loot it for parts.
That would have been a blow. No arrays of this type have been made in 2 millennia.
That is correct, Sergeant. We no longer have the technology to make these arrays. Losing one is a blow the Imperium never fully recovers from.
Your victories against the orcs and Eldar have stabilized the situation on Typhon for the time being. Not all news is good, however. We are receiving numerous reports of local vegetation mutating and attacks by hordes of leaping alien creatures.
These creatures, what do they look like?
Most of the reports are from citizens, Cyrus, and their fear makes for unreliable descriptions. I need you to return to Calderas as soon as possible. Bad Zappa's orcs have gathered for another major strike against the planetary capital. Without your support, I fear Calderas will fall.
Well, I'm definitely not going to have time to do another mission here, so the least I'm going to do is just get everybody geared up. I think my squad mates look good here. All right, that's gonna do it for this session here. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time.